Plant-based proteins represent a relatively small fraction of the protein market, but that fraction is growing, and it's making the U.S. beef industry nervous enough to produce a study on the impact of plant-based alternatives on beef demand. The report was funded by the Beef Checkoff Program, and it highlights the beef industry's strategy going forward, and also reveals how advocates can thwart it. Here are the four biggest takeaways. Consumers believe beef is tastier, more natural, and better for farmers, but worse for the environment. The beef industry will keep trying to focus on the tastiness and supposed naturalness of beef, and promote the belief that the industry is good for farmers and rural communities as they try to draw attention away from the negatives. Advocates can respond by supporting the development of plant-based or cultured proteins. We can also raise awareness of the ways in which the beef industry harms and exploits cows, the environment, and even the farmers in rural communities it is thought to benefit. Consumers, especially those who regularly eat beef, are price sensitive. The beef industry will keep trying to produce beef cheaply without sacrificing taste, so they'll have to innovate or cut corners elsewhere. For example, by increasing line speeds in slaughterhouses or pressing for more subsidies. Advocates can respond by fighting against beef subsidies which keep cow meat prices artificially low. We will have to fight chicken and pig subsidies at the same time, or consumers might ditch beef only to switch to other animal products. Demand for protein overall is growing, and as long as this continues, the beef industry doesn't have to worry too much about plant-based protein chipping away at its share. The industry will try to keep the public's focus on protein so that beef sales continue to increase at the same time that plant-based protein sales do. Advocates can respond with informational campaigns to temper consumers' obsession with protein. The U.S. adult population consumes roughly twice the necessary protein and faces unprecedented rates of obesity and heart disease, making a strong health-based case for alternatives. Partnerships tie the fate of retailers to the fate of beef. The report recommends that the beef industry deepen relationships with retailers, tying their profitability more closely to the fate of beef production. By contracting relationships with grocery stores and restaurant chains, the industry ensures they have a vested interest in its success. Advocates of plant-based protein brands can follow suit, establishing partnerships with restaurants and retailers, as Beyond Meat and Impossible have done with restaurants like Burger King, McDonald's, and KFC. Partnerships help to give meat consumers who are willing to try something new more exposure to plant-based protein. Even as the beef industry continues to enjoy a large market share, it doesn't measure up on health, environmental friendliness, or animal welfare. Plant-based proteins are receiving more investments, which will enable them to become increasingly competitive. Public policy is becoming more environmentally conscious, which will hit the methane-heavy beef industry hard. In short, attitudes and priorities are changing, but strategic action by animal advocates can help accelerate the shift. Thank you to VegFund for sponsoring this video.